What is the ICC World Test Championship? The ICC World Test Championship gets underway on 1st August 2019 and comprises 9 teams competing in 72 test matches in 27 series across 2 years. Comprising the top 9 teams in the world, each team will play the 3 home and 3 away series. The top 2 teams at the end will complete the ICC World Test Championship in the final in UK in June 2021, with the winner crowned World Test Champions. So, what is the purpose of starting WTC? The WTC has been introduced to bring context to bilateral test cricket. Every game in a series will count for points. As the world's best teams go head to head, the WTC honors the importance of the longest format of the game and ensures a pinnacle event for the format, just as the World Cup for men and women in the ODI and T20 formats. How are the teams for the WTC decided? The top 9 ranked teams on the MRF Tires ICC Test Team Rankings as on 31st March 2018 are qualified for World Test Champions. They are Australia, Bangladesh, England, India, New Zealand, Pakistan, South Africa, Sri Lanka and West Indies are the teams competing in the WTC. When and where will the WTC be planned? The WTC will be played over 2 years across different continents starting from August 2019. The matches will be played just like any bilateral series, but with the added context of competition and one championship team. The 9 teams will figure in 27 series, with the champion decided after the 72 test matches. The final will be played on June 2021. What is the league format of the WTC? Each of the 9 teams in the WTC plays 3 home and 3 away series with the opponents, decided by mutual agreement, often within the existing frameworks of member rights agreements. The number of matches in each series can vary between a minimum of 2 matches to a maximum of 5 matches. Will all the matches of the WTC be played over 5 days, and do these include day and night matches? The first cycle of WTC consists of only 5-day matches and will include day-night matches, subject to bilateral and mutual agreement between the opponents. How does the point system work? Each team plays 6 series, with each series counting for 120 points, distributed over the number of matches in a series. For example, 2-match series will mean points for each test, while a 60 points for each test, while a 3-match series will give 40 points to each test match. A tie will be 50% of the points available, whilst a draw will be a 3:1 point ratio. You can see here, for a points win, 60 points in a 2-match series, that is 120 matches for total test series, and for a tie it is 30, and for a draw it is 3:1, that is 20. Is the ICC organizing the WTC? The ICC has worked with its members to bring context to bilateral cricket by optimizing the future tours program. Each series will be organized by the host member board as in the past. Now the teams play with the points system in place. The host board is responsible for all organizational matters, including venue, broadcast, ticketing, etc. The ICC is responsible for overseeing the competition by the way of providing match officials and ensuring matches are played as per the World Test Cricket Championship. Playing conditions and competition terms, the ICC is also responsible for delivery of the ICC World Test Championship final. Is this a one-off cycle? No. There are plans to have 2-year cycles, starting with the first from August 1, 2019 to 31st March 2021. The second one is scheduled from 2021 to 30 April 2023. Are all the test matches part of the World Test Championship? No. Only the matches identified as a part of WTC will count towards the World Test Championship. Any matches featuring the teams outside the top 9, Afghanistan, Ireland and Zimbabwe, will not be part of the Test Championship. What about the MRF Tires ICC Test Team Rankings? The rankings will continue with all 12 teams on the table. The points table of the WTC will be independent of the team rankings. Who has the broadcast right for the WTC? The broadcast rights for each series belong to the host member board, as has always been the case. However, the rights of the WTC final in June 2021 rest with the ICC. Thank you.